Welcome everyone to a Let's Play of Dead Island. Now, hopefully this time, with how things have been going, we actually get stuff done.
I used to be on top of the world, brother. All pro quarterback, 4 years running, voted the sexiest Texan in 2004. Man, I beat out Dennis Quaid.
It says I'm on chapter 2. I can play from chapter 2. Done all this before. Okay. I don't know what's the point of grabbing the med kit if it's usually just gonna go away. Like, you lose all your stuff besides the money.
Anything useful?
Yeah, no. It's weird.
Yeah. Through all this stuff. I wanna keep the alcohol. Okay. Just gonna grab everything real quick. Just so we can get to the actual game. What the? Oh. Energy drink? Another med kit? Okay, why is that first door so easy compared to the others?
I don't know.
That's my one problem. Just grab everything. Run. You know what? Screw it. I don't care about everything right now. What's that on his leg? Oh, maybe his hurt knee that he has. Makes sense. Zombies fall. Well, I think those were.
You're both.
What? Okay. Oh, crud, I forgot to open the door. Never seen someone wear that much purple. Unless you're playing Saints Row.
I can see it through the camera. Feeling alright, mate? No shakes?
Fever, chills? A bit.
Good. I'll introduce myself later. Right now, we gotta get you the hell
not
out of
entirely
this.
Into
do
the
exactly as I say,
elevator.
Okay? You're gonna have to trust me. First, you need to get hold of a weapon. Search in the maintenance storage room by the end of the corridor.
That's only part of the
camera. I would move if I were you. Now.
Interesting.
Anything useful?
Nope. Let's go. No weapon? Okay.
It's the infected! Run! Run for the storage rooms!
Oh, run. Oh, there's more.
Just a bit farther!
So that might explain the stamina problem for Logan in the beginning. His whole knee messed up, still.
Yeah, it might.
More for you inside here.
Really. Okay, I never understood that random pop-up of zombies.
Did not tell you? No, stop! Wait! Hey!
During the time you're waking up.
Do you understand what I'm saying?
No, I mean, it seems to be happening in the same area.
I ain't asking you again.
But it just doesn't make sense.
I'm a doctor, not a bloody executioner.
Do you know how close we came to bashing your head in?
Hell is wrong.
Those things came for us.
Why don't you do Cinemoy went out to kill them alone?
There's nothing to fucking do.
Why won't anyone help him? I can't just let him die out there.
Because you're all pussies.
You owe him your life.
I mean, if you work as a team, I'm pretty sure you'd all take out some zombies very easily.
Get the hell out of the way.
You at least have a weapon? You need to find a weapon.
Please.
And
he's the only one protected.
You wonder how they've survived so far if they all don't have weapons already.
Don't let him die.
Yeah.
All right. This is fucking crazy. On three.
Do you have a bandage on your wrist, which usually everyone would question? Were you bitten?
Who's next?
I get down the chamber.
They're coming again.
Go on.
Put it bluntly.
How about that?
Turn your online options on.
Yeah, I have it on. I'm still going through the prologue.
Okay, fine. Thanks, mates.
And it just got to Act 1.
Finally.
Are you there? Noir! Can you
think
hear me?
Sam D would have tattoos?
We were just attacked. Listen, your friend from the hotel's awake. You're right about him being immune to this thing.
Does?
I can't
remember. If it wasn't for him, we wouldn't have made it. Maybe now we can hold out until help arrives.
There is no help. This thing can't be stopped.
He's not tattooed, bro.
I saw how it took my wife.
You need to get out of there, and I can help you. I can arrange for transportation by air, by sea. But first, you need to get here to me.
Well, I have many sick and injured here, mate. They're crazy with fear. Tell me where you are. Where are you? You there, mate? Hello? Hello?
Oops, I'm talking parts. Cutscene.
Oh, God damn it.
Oh well. That one's not really important. Gonna make it. Important.
No thanks. Getting better at this.
Okay, how do I invite you? Eric, how'd you invite me last time?
Go to game lobby. And there should be a. Actually, hold on. Let me go see if I can find
friends.
It.
You're not popping up. Send invites. Ooh. Okay, there we go. Send it. Oops. There we go. And I'll wait.
No thanks to you.
Okay. Her name's not popping up. I'm guessing she's not gonna be there. Mm. Oh, there you are. Okay, ready?
Yeah.
Name's John Cinemoy, the head lifeguard here. Voice on the radio told me you were in trouble at the hotel. Said you were resistant to whatever this is. I didn't believe it. Then I found you and I saw the bite marks. You got no symptoms, but those aren't love bites, are they? I don't know who you are, or how you know that guy on the radio, but he's our only connection with the outside world. We keep losing the bloody signal. We have a monsoon coming. So here's the thing. We need to move everybody to the main lifeguard station. There's an ambulance there and more equipment and a stronger radio with an antenna. I hate to ask, but we kind of can't do this without you.
Okay.
Will you help me?
There's a monsoon coming.
I can't really turn you down now, can I?
First off, we need an access to get past the security gate.
Mine's in my room. With all the commotion, I forgot to take it with. It's in bungalow 11, by the pools. Take a weapon and watch yourself. You may be immune, but I don't mean you can't die.
I mean, I know it's a problem for you when you're hiding, but it would kill off some zombies.
Why the hell did I stay here with Cinnamoy? I should have listened to Maggie and left with James and the others. They probably found a way off the island by now.
Nope.
Maybe there's still time to find them. If you're out there and you see Maggie and the others, could you let me know where they are?
Sure. You got it.
Thanks. I'll be here. Because, I mean, you know, where the hell else am I gonna go?
Okay, let's go.
It's in the Book of Revelations.
I can't wait. If those things come first, the straw hut won't last 20 minutes.
I'm going this way. Oh, you stole that shit. Oh my god, you stole everything. I just want to do something different. Than running to the same place over and over again.
Bah, that's fun.
What?
I said bah, that is fun.
Doing the same thing?
Yes.
Never. Where's all the zombies? Yep, there they are. Leroy! Ran out of stamina.
Man, this goddamn thing is in pieces!
Okay. Oh, crud. You know what, just do that first one. Where'd you go?
Nothing.
Okay. Oh, that's a creepy up close. Are you using a broomstick?
Possibly.
I mean, it just looks a bit longer than a broomstick would actually be. Yeah. Just saying.
I don't want to be here.
Why not?
You don't need to be here.
Well, I just felt like going somewhere different.
What the fuck is wrong with them?
Flimsy stick. Okay. Wait, did a quest pop up?
Yeah.
That quest once I kill off these zombies. Ooh! She has a cleaver. Oh god. Help me. Side quest. What are you doing?
Nothing.
Hey, there's another one.
Now that was the one I threw down.
Oh. See, these are always harder. I want a shovel. Hold on.
Can't hurt to look.
Oh! Have fun. Oh, crud. Boom!
Really?
I had to. Payback for last time.
Just open the door then, so I'm not.
Okay.
Wait, do you think it's dead?
Okay, there you go. What radio? It did nothing.
Yeah, they never do. God, would you just fucking jump in front of the fucking fence?
I won't take them down!
Jeez. I like my shovel. Able to activate the quest? Do you just remember what to do? Since you've beaten this game already.
We'll turn off the power, pretty much. It's...
switches? What?
Oh my god, what the hell?
What's wrong?
My headphones keep, like, crackling.
Oh. Oh, we have a car.
I turned off two, that should have been it.
Nah. The electricity's not off. I see something over here.
That's right.
A ladder.
Yeah, I know.
Fire. Fun.
What is wrong with you?
Oh, crud. Raped. I got raped. That's not fun. Find a way to get up on the stage. No. Boxes. My degree in box placing will help here.
Fucked up.
A degree in this, you know.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. life too. Why'd you just toss that? One's after you. Okay. Ooh, we're able to put this in the car. We get another one. Oh, that worked out.
This is some fucked up shit.
So it should be off now? Yep. I'll toss a propane tank up there. Fail. Oh! Oh my god! What'd you do?
There's a propane tank already up here.
Then what's the point? You took away my purpose in life. Throwing propane tanks.
That's what I do.
ID over here.
I already got it.
Oh, aren't you special?
Just a little bit.
What do we got here?
Juice pack. What's this for?
I think it's for quest later.
Okay. Do I have a shovel? Yes, I do. Switch sides. Get
him. Where am I going?
Go up the road down that back where we were. No, no. Turn around. Completely. I hope you don't get your license with how you just ran into that. And turn right. Yeah. Hey, the speed limit is 25. And you didn't put on your seatbelt, so minus 2 points. Oh my.
That was on purpose.
Ran over pedestrian. Negative 10 points. Actually, I'm pretty sure they'd stop you if you ran over someone. Oh! You are not getting your license. Why'd you stop here?
There's usually a quest in there.
Oh. Well, not now. Oh, what happened to my propane?
Down the road. Right here.
Fell off and was hovering in air. Well, there we go. I guess we should go to the main quest.
We could.
We could.
If we would want to do such a thing.
Oh! Something to do.
Help! We were driving to the lifeguard tower when something jumped in front of the car.
John lost control and we crashed.
And you just run off ahead.
He's still there, trapped inside the car. You have to help me get him out, please.
I'll do what I can.
Oh, thank you. Quickly, over here.
You still had to wait for him, didn't you? Protect the weavers. Okay.
From the left.
You got something I can fight with?
From the right. You know what? For fun. Tis but a flesh. Got another achievement. Wait, is that your shovel? That's my shovel, but I have my shovel in my hand. It duplicated it. I mean, bleh. Yeah.
Oop, another one. Got stuck.
I don't know which one got stuck. Glitch!
Yay.
Fun. We'll just have to come back later then. See ya! Have fun being trapped in a car. And there goes my propane. Again. Oh, whatever. Come on, Eric. There's no use. We'll come back later. Driving test, didn't I?
Yeah, just a little bit.
Oh. Even more. It won't turn. Okay, there we go.
Yeah, it does that every once in a while. You can't, like, turn in a certain direction for some reason.
I think it might have been whatever I ran over. It got it stuck.
Yes.
Whee. Okay. Let's go do the quest.
Get out my way.
Hey, hey. Cripples first. So I'm gonna turn off the mic. Haha. Oh. What the? What are you doing?
Trying to block your way.
Jeez.
What the fuck is wrong with him?
And I got stuck randomly. One drowned itself.
I'd sneeze.
Oh.
Watch yourself!
Behind you.